developing the background information on what telemedicine is, what it's useful for, what is the process, how do you register, how do you make appointments, you know, whether it's a covered expense, et cetera. All those things were already well described on our website. So it wasn't something new that we had to create, but that's an essential place. If you have, you know, a Facebook page or other kinds of social media, that's a place also where you can then advertise that that's what you do. And so you make sure that people know you're capable and interested in doing that for them. Then third, once again, the office understood, every department in the office understood its role in both scheduling as well as triaging and or preparing a patient for their visit through telemedicine. Of course, working with OP, we developed templates that were telemedicine specific with the physical exam that was more observational than necessarily hands-on. I mean, you can't necessarily listen to lungs. You can observe their rate of breathing and whether there is any increased effort with breathing, and that gives you a pretty good qualitative assessment. So developing all these tools that would help support you in those visits, and then developing an understanding of how you build for it and building that into the visit so that when you entered that into OP as your encounter note, it would automatically populate with the things that you needed to be able to qualify for and substantiate the fact that you had a telemedicine visit and bill for it that way.